designers of the FDR Memorial looked at this location, they knew that the land was man-made. Therefore, it was unstable. Worrying that the weight of all the stone might begin to sink, they drove steel pilings, over 900 of them, down to the bedrock. This entire memorial rests on those steel pilings. In fact, you could wash away all of the dirt underneath of this memorial and it would still be standing here. From a strict engineering definition, right now, I'm standing on a bridge.